very good opportunity for me. So I'm happy that only those who are really interested are here. So first I begin with a varnam. Our Carnatic music is mostly composition oriented. We have alap also, but the reflection of the raga in the composition, it matters a great deal to us, and our compositions have words which can be spiritually elevating, and that is the whole purpose of the music. More than an art, it's for our own spiritual elevation. That's how we have it in our music. So music is a language by itself, but you're reciting the name of God through music, and so it could transcend you to a very high level. So that's the ultimate aim of our music. So I begin with the varnam. And the varnam is a composition which has sahitya, swara, both sahitya and swara. And we normally play two speeds of varnam. And for want of time, I'm doing the first half of the varnam in the first speed and the second half in the second. I begin with the Navraga Malika varnam. Normally it is the second speed, or sometimes the beauty in the speed in between the first and second, which is not exactly Krishna, but the speed in between first and second. That kind of speed we'll be doing in the charanam. You'll be observing as we play. So that varnam usually sets the tempo for all our music performance. And this is the Navraga Malika varnam. That is, each passage is set to a different raga. You have nine ragas on the whole in this one. Yeah, the names of the ragas, it begins with Kedaran, and then Shankarabharanam, Begada, Kalyani. Then in the Charanam, we have Kamboji, Adipula Kamboji, Bilahari, Mohanam, and Shri. Thank you. Thank you. slight shake. That's the kind of shake you have for Kalavati. So basically the scale is a skeleton and the raga is much beyond the scale. That is how the systems, different musical systems have evolved to that.
Thank you.
meditation, which we call Kalpana Swara. This is just to begin the concert. It's not a detailed elaboration. Kalpana Swara. This is just to begin the concert. It's not a detailed elaboration too. Predominant Tantra Gandharam. So when we present some other composition next, it's a different, we choose that kind of combination. Varieties in Tala and also Raga. This is set to Adi Tala. It begins after six matras. Every line of the composition will begin in half of this thing. You'll be feeling it perform.
Thank you.
one line and we make so many variations within the same line, within the stipulated time of 1 avarta or 2 avarta, how many other lines, I mean, avartas the line goes. For example, this was... That was the single line throughout the first part of the composition, so many variations on the same line. This is the progression or sangati as we call it.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. calculations. It's only full of calculations. To start with.
Thank you.
Sita Mangalam is a very short piece. And whatever good has been done will become more auspicious. Whatever bad has been done will be excused by the gods. For that purpose, we have Mangalam, which is routine in all our concerts.